We often get asked, because as Terry and I age, we shoot less and less pounds. Myself personally, a few years ago, I had some x-rays done, my shoulder was bothering me, and the doctor gave me the option. He said, either work out your muscles in your shoulder a little bit more to offset an inflamed biceps tendon, or potentially you're gonna head for surgery. So he advised I also take the weight down on my bow, which I've done. I shoot in the low to mid 50s, and when I did that, I started seeking the best penetration I could find. That's one of the reasons I shifted to a micro diameter shaft. This one's from Victory. This is a 400. I tipped that with either a Rage 2.0, a hypodermic, or a 2.3 inch broadhead from Rage. So that combination works for the weight that I shoot. I'm very careful not to take shots that I have a fear of needing more penetration. If you watch the shots I take, they're almost always broadside. I'm shooting through the ribs, but that combination with that micro diameter shaft from Victory, with that Rage either 2 inch or 2.3, has worked very, very well for me. The other thing I do is try to give all the support I can to my shoulder. So I'm doing a bunch of different exercises, and the older I get, the more I do that exercise, the more I shoot, the more often I shoot, but the fewer shots I take when I shoot. So I shoot 2 or 3 times a week, just about year round, but I don't shoot a lot of arrows. So I stay in form, but I don't stress that inflamed biceps tendon that's in my shoulder. So there's some things that work for me. As we all age, there's things we have to do to make sure that we can stay out there as long as we can. And there's some of the things that have worked for me. But that Victory arrow with that Rage has been a deadly combination, even at my lower poundage of 53, 54 pounds.